not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on a full start. We don't want to bog down. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. May see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Keep an eye on the lights. These was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. We'll be right back. DRS. DRS now available. Spare energy, use your overtake button. Okay, clear. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Excess fuel weighing us down, set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Is 2.2 seconds. The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. green flag. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Slicks, these conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. In this lap, push now. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Go. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Fuel is at target plus 3. Let's get into mix 3 ASAP. you're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Track conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. The situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Box, we're coming in this lap. We'll be right back. sure that these tyres are the right ones, it might be time to come in and change. For the foreseeable future. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Is 51.9 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Strategy is available on the MFD. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. Three laps of fuel remaining.